About you lot, I thought that sounded great together. We're gonna go straight into Jamelia and Lamar. What did you guys think?
Andy, I just felt that your voice has got this really gorgeous raw quality to it. Joey, your voice has got, it's just so consistent and so clear, and I'm so glad that I don't have to make this decision.
All right, Brezzy, that was a really good duet in terms of matching their voices together, no?
Yeah, it was good. I think, I feel it might have been a bit high for you, in my opinion, in terms of the key. It depends what tone you're looking for here. Joey, you have a beautiful sandy tone. It's really, really strong. Andy, you do have that amazing way, but you need to know when to use it. You came into the first verse and belted it in, and you have to be more respectful of who you're singing with. Just work on the dynamics, whoever goes on further.
Sharon?
Well, I have to say, I kind of disagree with my fellow coaches on this. I think you both could have had a much better performance, I'll be honest with you. I don't know, I really don't think it was as good as it could have been.
Excuse me.
He's going to kill me later for this. No, I want to be fair to you guys. I don't think you had come on enough from the blind auditions. I think it could have been a better performance.
All right, Kian.
Whatever.
Danny, have you anything else to say except whatever?
No, hold on. I have a lot more to say than just whatever. I do agree with Sharon on what she's saying about the performance, and I think in this competition, performance is extremely important, and both of you, no matter who goes through tonight, has got an awful lot of work to do when it comes to the performance. What do you think?
Yeah, I mean, Joey, you've got such an amazing, you know, beautiful tone to your voice, especially under a mic when it's, you know, it sounds amazing. Andy, I showed you earlier, you know, just give me a bit more instead of just standing there, you know, I wanted a bit more, and you gave me a little bit more, you know, I saw the potential.
Yeah.
I don't know, man.
Yeah, we're stuck. Give us 5 minutes,
I can't leave you stuck because, Kian, I need your decision now.
I need a bit of a... This is genuinely quite a tough one. You're both very different singers. I kind of feel like the person who has got the most potential to grow, and therefore the person that I'm going to take to the next round with me through the live shows, is going to be... Andy.
Andy! Congratulations, sir, you are through to the live show. 2 minutes.